$3 million Flathead Valley Community College Library hopes to provide an innovative learning space and state-of-the-art technology for their students and the Flathead community. Librarian Susan Matter says as learning styles change, libraries should adapt along with it, adding this new space was specifically designed for hands-on learning. It features open area seating, movable furniture, even mobile whiteboards that students can take with them wherever they decide to study. Another emphasis with the design was adapting to the digital age. The new library is outfitted with a podcast studio, a 3D printer, and virtual reality devices.
Looking at bridging the digital divide, and so this helps to do that because we're talking about equipment here that is not normally available to the general public or to the student population.
This state-of-the-art technology was specifically chosen to give students and community members a unique experience and even an edge as they enter the job market.